so here is an outside online workout, so you can follow along with us. This is my fiance, Scott. Yes, I dragged him out here to do this workout with me. And also, of course, Tiffy. She'll be in and out of the photo, the video. So this is gonna be a quick, around about 10 minutes. We're gonna do four different exercises, 10 reps of each exercise, three times through. And I have my towel out here, so if you are outdoors and there's not a lot of grass, just get a little towel so your hands are protected, okay? So, let's have some fun. I'm just gonna be watching some hands. All right, so what we're gonna do first, I'm just gonna show you, it's gonna be a squat, hop, squat, hop. We're gonna do 10 of those, then 10 push-ups, 10 ice skaters, and then 10 shoulder taps, and it's 10 total, okay? You ready?
Ready.
Let's go, 10 squat hops. So squat it out. One, inhale and exhale. Two, get nice and low. Three, four, three, five, six, good. Seven, tummy tight. Eight, breathe, nine, and 10. Good, go straight down to the floor. 10 push-ups, either on your feet or your knees. Go. One, inhale and exhale. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Woo! Hop it back up. Now we're doing ice skaters, starting to the side first. So take the right leg behind your left leg. Tap your left foot. Here we go. Take it down. One, one, two, two.
Six, seven, eight, nine,
6, 7, 8, 9, 10. All right, we did it. That was probably under 10 minutes. I can't see the time. You can take breaks, or you can even add another round if you want to do 4 rounds, okay? Make sure to do this. You can do this every day. Keep the cardio up. You're doing some upper body, some lower body, core cardio. So have fun, stay healthy.